The RSPCA is trying to track down a man who was caught on CCTV dragging a dog in a supermarket in East London. This distressing footage shows the dog being held firmly by the scruff of the neck as the man went about his shopping. It happened in February at a co-op in Romford. An investigation has now been launched.